Late breaking, the search is on this noon for a missing 14-year-old girl and the two men believed to be with her. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jason Guy. Sion is off. Deputies say Samantha Reyes was last seen on Sunday at her Apopka home. West 2's Amanda Ober is live now at the Seminole County Sheriff's Office. And Amanda, do deputies believe that she's in danger?
They do believe that she could be in danger. This is different from your typical teenage runaway case because this 14-year-old girl is in the company of two adult men, both of them having criminal records. Now, here is a photograph of 14-year-old Samantha Reyes. She was last seen Monday at her Apopka area home, which is in the 9200 block of Overland Road. She is 5 feet tall, 100 pounds, with brown hair and eyes. She was last seen wearing a red shirt and shorts and has tattoos on both her wrist and her ankle. Now, investigators believe she's traveling in the company of these two men, 23-year-old Rodolfo Garcia and 47-year-old Ramon Trejo. Garcia and the teen are romantically involved. Trejo is the teenager's uncle. Both men have criminal records that include drug and burglary charges. Now, investigators think the three may be in the Jacksonville area, but headed for Atlanta, and they are likely driving in a burgundy or a red Honda. If you have any information about this girl or these two men, you should contact the Seminole County Sheriff's Office. Live in Seminole County, Amanda Ober, West 2 News.